This is a tutorial on how to record PC screen with internal audio on Windows or Mac. Hey folks, Akhil here from WM Originals. Today I will share a tutorial on how to record selected part of screen with internal sound on Windows 10. This way you can record anything like songs, movies or your conference calls on your Windows PC or Mac. I will be using EaseUS RecExperts as it is easy to use and set up. Visit official website and then click to download RecExperts. Thereafter, click on downloaded file to install EaseUS RecExperts. Follow the steps to install it and once done, click on finish to launch screen recorder. Now, from here, we can record screen, audio, webcam and games. Today we will be recording selected part of screen with internal sound. For that, click on record screen. Thereafter, from here, we can select if you want to record selected region, full screen, select region or fixed region or lock window. Can also choose if you want to record system and mic or only system sound or record without any audio. Now that we want to record internal sound, we will select record system audio. Thereafter, from here, we can choose if you want to record webcam or not. Now let's open something to record. I will open my previous RecExperts review video.
This is review
and we'll try to record this video audio. Now let's move back to RecExperts and click on this to select region. Let's select this video player screen and after this click on record button. Recording starts and now let's play this video.
Best screen recorder for PC plus a how-to tutorial on how to record your Windows computer screen with just few simple clicks. Talking about screen recorders, there are a bunch of screen recording softwares available when you Google about it. But which one is the best? Well, today I will share a full review and tutorial of best screen recorder for Windows 10. Today I am teaming up with EaseUS to present you RecExperts, which is a simple Windows screen recorder to catch.
There is no such limit on the time duration you can record, so you can record for any length. Once done, click on this to stop recording. Here RecExperts comes back with list of recordings. This is where all our recordings will be listed. Right click on it and from here we can edit, compress, share it on various social media platforms including YouTube. Can also delete or rename a recording. Let's click on edit to trim out unwanted part of the video. And once done, click on export to export recording. Once export completes, we can preview it or can also open recording location. Let's have a quick preview of the recording.
Screen recorder for PC plus a how-to tutorial on how to record your Windows computer screen with just few simple clicks. Talking about screen recorders, there are a bunch of screen recording softwares available when you Google about it. But which one is the best? Well, today I will share a full review and tutorial of best screen recorder for Windows 10.
See, this is how easy it is to record your computer screen with internal audio. This way you can record anything like songs, movies or your conference calls, be it online or offline. There is no such limitation. If you want to give it a try, check the link in description and pinned comment. I also have a full step-by-step guide of EaseUS RecExperts covering many more features. Not only this, I have a dedicated video on how to record gameplay using EaseUS RecExperts game mode. You can watch these videos from the end screen of the video or check the link in description. This is what I had in this video. Hope you find this useful. If yes, hit like button. Don't forget to subscribe to WM Originals and press bell icon for more such videos. This is Akhil saying goodbye for now. See you all in the next video.